The two employees were working in the Senate mail facility. That's on the grounds of the Old State Hospital. According to their criminal complaints, police say Corey Miller hid 20 packets of heroin under a bathroom sink. It was intended for another employee, James Ulrich, who was supposed to then pay $200, put that in his locker for Miller to pick up. Someone else found that heroin and called Capitol Police. The court records show that both Ulrich and Miller admitted to this buying and selling of heroin on that state property, and Ulrich had said he had been buying from Miller there for a year or more. We're going to head over to the Capitol now and expect to learn more about these men and what happened later on. We're live in Harrisburg. I'm Matt Barcaro, News 8.